Sungwoo Lee, who of course has been the team's good luck charm.
Well, okay, well,
it's possible.
Or as a Royals player, maybe. Okay, but yeah, everybody knows Sungwoo. Yep. But maybe even if you don't know any of the Royals players, when he's not even in town, he's quite the celebrity still.
You bet he is. Super fan Sungwoo Lee. He actually got dressed up last night. He put his own costume on last night, making his on-screen debut during the Royals game. He tweeted this picture.
Yep.
Promoting his role in South Korean TV coverage of the game. Here he is on set, loving every minute of it. Sungwoo, he became an internet sensation, capturing the hearts of Royals fans when he made it to his first game at Kauffman this summer. NBC Sports, that's NBC Sports over in South Korea, brought him on as a special color commentator during the Royals Division Series game against the Angels last night. Put his khakis on, put his suit on, and he had a nice time last night. I'm waiting to see video of this. We've been looking everywhere for video of this, but pretty cool.
We all saw this on social media last night, and the thing of it is, try to find somebody in their sports department who knows the Royals as well as this guy.
Yeah, he's the guy.
He tweeted 5 hours ago, on my way home, blah, 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 aim high like blue sky. Royals never stop running like a river. I love the Royals.
Yep.
I think the Royals, Kansas City loves Sungwoo.
Boy, I'd love to
Everybody
see,
does,
love to
sure.
see him back.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah. Who's going to
really
bring
was
him
our good
back
luck
for the
Royals?
Can't get enough good luck. I'm telling you. Yeah.
Yeah.